So I would push back, no matter what these decisions and these other folks and these task forces that are being put together, your gut feeling, follow that. It probably is much more credible than what you might see coming out of various administrations.